as we take communion, I'm going to read from Galatians 2. It says, I have been crucified with Christ, and I no longer live, but Christ lives in me. The life I now live in the body, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. How amazing is that, you guys? It's amazing. The first time I read this, I read it talking about the body of Christ. I don't think that's what they're referring to, but it was such a beautiful image, especially coming off of all of these, this whole January of praying and fasting and just walking with each other in this new life that he lives in each one of us. So I'm going to pray over communion, and if you feel led, take communion with those around you. Take communion with your family or your friends, because we are living this life with each other, with him living in us. So Lord, we just thank you. Thank you for your work on the cross. Thank you that we were crucified with you, and it is you that lives in us. Thank you for breaking your body and spilling your blood so that we may have communion and do this in remembrance of you. In Jesus' name, amen. If you want to follow that person to your right.
Remember this, you took my sin. Every heart.